Alright, so we're back, and now we're gonna continue on. Technically we could, I don't know if we can build a cooler. We would need stone, and some, ingots. You're gonna need a lot of ingots for that, but I guess what we can do is every time we come back here, we'll pound away on this. How many ingots that would get us. Alright. Check our tool. Let's go ahead and repair them while we got a chance. Oh, there's a knot. Ourselves a Nox. There's another one. Over here, might as well get some more power. Another 20 ingots that we can make. And we got two little weird kitty cats. So, we are doing okay for ourselves. Okay. Still only has one. We'll see what he learns when he gets to a higher level. Thank you. So, we found a couple items. Let's hope there's something cool at the top of the hill. Okay, just a regular chicken egg. Nothing fancy about that. Okay, that guy's pretty tough, and he's only level 7. He's doing some pretty cool damage, so I can only imagine what he's going to do when he gets up to my level. Oh, let's eat something, my friend. A rib bunny. Okay. Let's see if she's any good like the other one. Thank you. got going across there. So, head on back. This is the next spot for my base here, so... Okay, so we are going to... That's gonna be the next base. Soon we'll be able to have a second base. So, okay, we got a little depresso chasing us, but he's not a threat, so it's not even worth wasting some arrows. Let's get to the top of this hill and there's gotta be a box up there on the corner, on the top of that spire. Just got to be. Another pal spear. Be nice if I could get the bigger ones. Oh, another egg. Don't mind if I do. Oh, that's a big one too. Large common egg. Hey, hey. Know what we'll be hatching as soon as we get back. Oh yeah. Go. Okay.
Huh.
Where is it at? I just saw it. Alright. And it's still going up. Alright, there's definitely something at the top of that spire. Chest. Oh, yes. We don't have one of these guys either. Alright. Hold on. Yeah, we're keeping all these guys, so... Darn it. Man, I wish there was a portal. Wish I had built my second base, then it wouldn't be a problem. Oh, that's an egg. Alright. Is it a big one? No, it's a small one. Darn it. That's such a letdown. Alright, so we gotta go down that way. And there's a fire right there, so... I guess that's where we're going. Well, we know where the little jolty guy is, so... We can always come back on up here. Maybe we'll be able to increase our... capture of our... tames. There. Sure, we're not leaving no eggs or anything else behind. Nope, no cave here. Been nice. Got plenty of rocks here. This is also a good spot. Make a base of rocks. Or unfortunately, we can't save them. Because we are full. grove. We got the quack. We already got the quacky quack duck. Mr. Quacky Duck. We already got him. But there's another egg. Oh, look at that. We can get ourselves a cow. Excuse me. All right. Yes. A Mazarina. Okay, and this seems to be another... The Sword Master. That's probably going to be the next guy we got to go after. But first things first. Let's head back to the base. Collect our goodies. Now we can build a cooler box. So once that's done, we will be able to have two bases. Then we can build a base over at that other area. See what we get out of this one. Oh, wait, whoa. Our party's full. Okay, so these two guys are pretty good. Plus that flame guy, I really want to try him out. I want to see what he can do. But his health is pretty low, so we're going to need to let that get up first. I still think Flambella still does a pretty good job. So we're going to put him away. Little rabbit. He's gonna be for later. Okay. Alright, let's see what we get out of this guy. Oh, a ruby. That was an upset. This is a large one. 39 minutes. Okay. Well, we definitely don't need ruby with us. Rid of Root there. Flambella. He seems to still do pretty much good damage. I guess now we can go catch ourselves a cow. Yeah. Oh wait, I think we have enough now. Now that we built that. Yep, mission complete. We can upgrade the base. And now we can have two bases. Alright, build a cooking pot, wheat plantation, and build a mill to make flour so that we can make that bread. That's what I'm talking about. So, yep. Now we can have a second base. So I guess as we keep leveling up, we can have multiple bases. So we can have different things, I guess, going on at each base. That would probably make sense. I wonder, though, if I build a base, if I have access to all my tames. Alright, well, let's empty out our goods here. Okay. Let's Look at that, guys. We could fly. Maybe. Arsoc's battle. It's a shame we lost that guy. There we go. If you use to store more items, piles while transporting suitably will automatically carry items to it. Yeah, need to start definitely. Look at that mega tilt. Got a lot of stuff that we can do. Alright. Oh yeah, this is gonna take a while. But it's gonna be so worth it if we can get on that Nightwing and it can fly around, and we can fly with it. Shoot, that's a Definitely win for us there. Yeah, see, this is a problem with when you have stuff like next to each other. I don't know if it's trying to use them. Let me try the mouse. Yeah. I can't even click on it anymore. Yeah, we're gonna try and... I'll try and log out and log back in. So I'm gonna go ahead and try and fix this issue. And, then we'll log back in. And hopefully it'll fix itself. Okay, hope you enjoyed the video so far. And, we will, continue this episode journey together on the next one.